communications department in KSR College of Arts and Science for Women. Today I am going to talk about an important concept in fundamentals of digital computers, that is binary subtraction using 1's complement method. Before going to the problem, first of all we should know what are the steps we have to follow while using 1's complement method. Let us focus the step 1. Normally in binary subtractions we have two numbers. One number is known as a minuend number and second is a subtrahend number. Take subtrahend number, convert all zeros as ones, all ones as zeros. After conversion, in the step 2, we have to make the binary addition with the minuend number. Step 3, based on the problems, in result we can get carry value, sometimes we can't get carry value. In result there is a carry value, carry is added to the final result. There is no carry value in the result. The result is once again changed to 1's complement. That means all zeros as 1's, all 1's as zeros, and then put the minus sign in the left hand side. This is the basic steps about 1's complement method in binary steps, binary subtraction. Now we move to the problem, and this is the problem. It's a binary number. So first number is known as a minuend number, and second number is a subtrahend number. Now we have to apply these steps into the problem. So what is the step 1 here? Take subtrahend number, convert all zeros as 1's, all 1's as zeros. So in the problem, 1100, this is the subtrahend number. Now we have to convert as all 1's as zeros, all zeros as 1's. So take that number 110, so convert all zeros as 1's, all 1's as zeros. So we can get 0, 0, 1, 1. Step 2. Make binary addition with the minuend number. So we know the basic logic addition now. So that is 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. So this is a basic logic binary addition. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. Now we have to apply the problem. So what is the minuend number here? 1110. What is the converted number here? 0, 0, 1, 1. So step 2, make binary addition. So 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. So 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. So 1 plus 1, 0 with carry. That means sum is 0, carry is 1. This is step 2. Step 3, based on the problem, we can get carry value in the final result or we can't get carry value. So in this problem, we can get a carry value. So what we have to do, that is a carry value means carry is added to the final result. So this is the carry value. Step 3. Carry is added to the final result. So take final result value 0101 and then carry is 1. So 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1, 0. So this is, there is a carry value, carry is added to the final result. Now I am going to select one more problem. So that is 1, 1, 1 in the subtrahend number. So I am going to do one more problem by using 1's complement method, right? So take subtrahend number. So what is the subtrahend number here? 1, 1, 1. So what is the step 1? Convert all zeros as 1's, all 1's as zeros as usual. So here the number all 1's. So answer in the step 1, 0, 0, 0. Right? So what is the step 2? Make binary addition with the minuend number. So this is the minuend number and result change to 1's complement.
So 2's complement method means 1's complement plus 1. So all
Make binary addition with the minuend number. So this is the minuend number 1110. What is the conversion number here? 0001. Make binary addition. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. So in result, there is no carry value. So what we have to do? There is no carry value. The result is once again changed to 2's complement. 2's complement means what? 1's complement plus 1. So 1's complement method, and then put the minus sign in the left hand side. So we have to follow that rule. So take final result. Result converted as 2's complement. Put minus sign. Answer is correct. Thank you.